And the fourth resource that you'll find on the blog are these three case studies. There are plenty of case studies in our website, but specifically these relate to three investment visa cases that wouldn't get approved. So you have an idea of kind of what you're up against in terms of your own situation.